to Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else. So there I was, a defenseless middle kid, crying out for the right way.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me, and we've got action for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League coming right up. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, these Weekend League games, they're always played in a good spirit, but they can get a little feisty. You see some tackles flying in, and I think this match will be no different. A lot at stake here.
We can put them in front. First goal of the game, and coming this early, the promise of more to come. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Number 7, Dele Alli.
Roberto Firmino. Pepe, taking on the defenders. Good support running on either side. He saved it, and saved it well. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Here's Alli. Now Zaha. It's a good hit. The goalkeeper's shown his strength there to keep that tough shot out. Corner given. Corner played into the middle. Dangerous ball dealt with by the goalkeeper's punch. Well, he reaches 50 appearances for the club today. He's settled in.
Yeah, well done to him. He's been really consistent over the course of those 50 games.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. A real chance here. The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. encouraging play from this team now.
Keeping the ball.
Alexander Arnold. Now Zaha. Tackled well. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Cut out the pass. It's Mane.
Roberto Firmino.
Zaha. Very good tackle. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Break quickly when they get possession. Dele Alli. Felipe Anderson. And he's got the ball back for his team with that tackle.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Dele Alli. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. It's Jamie Vardy. Space to try and hit it now. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal on the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper. And that will be a throw.
Good interception.
Alexander Arnold. Pepe. Trent Alexander Arnold.
Roberto Firmino.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Sadio Mane. In a great position to pull it back.
Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
Went in quickly there. That would be a throw. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. It's Jamie Vardy. Vardy! Super block.
Roberto Firmino.
Roberto Firmino couldn't hold on to the ball.
Dele Alli.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Read the play well. It's Sadio Mane
going forward well.
Really in the clear now.
Oh, he's done really well, the defender there.
Goretzka.
Good vision.
Felipe Anderson.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Roberto Firmino.
Wijnaldum. Now Zaha. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad, and he needed every inch of his frame there.
And that was good goalkeeping from a very good free kick.
Well, it's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
Corner played into the middle.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Dele Alli. Possession given away once more. Roberto Firmino.
And the referee does blow. Flag was up from the assistant.
Goretzka.
Dele Alli.
Vardy.
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Well, the signal's gone up to 2 minutes.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Room now out of the wing. Aim for those in the middle. That's another turnover here. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Mendy. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And in he goes with the tackle. Probing pass. It's Jamie Vardy. Felipe Anderson. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Fabinho. Wilfried Zaha. Intercepted here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
He's won possession. Here's a chance for a breakaway. Harmlessly through to the keeper. Here's Ali. Poor on the ball, Dele Alli. Now Felipe Anderson. Here's Ali. Good piece of tackling there. Roger Zaha. They could be in behind the back line. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Zaha. Roberto Firmino. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. And finish it off. Ali has to score here. We knew about the pace and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Number 7, Derek Alli.
Roberto Firmino. Pepe. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Guided through. Felipe Anderson. That's good passing, probing. Ali! Well, the keeper's got that. Couldn't keep it. It's Jamie Vardy. And 20 minutes to go. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. Somehow he saved it. Corner's taken. Decent distance for the punch from the goalkeeper. Chance to cross it. Good purpose in the tackle. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And that'll be a throw. Manuel Akanji.
Steered through by Roberto Firmino. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
And that's no trouble at all for Roman Bürki.
Goretzka.
Delaney.
Vardy.
Here's Ali.
Dele Ali threads it through.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Ali! Back into play off the crossbar.
It's Jamie Vardy.
You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his...
body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now, and the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much a lacklustre performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. He'll be lucky to get a four in the morning newspapers, because far below the standards we expect of him.
Delaney. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. It's given away. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Fabinho.
Tuki.
Zaha.
Well, they've got him behind here. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Could make a chance with this tackle. And here's the shot.
Well, they'll get a corner out of this because of the deflection.
Corner played in. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Tuki.
He's given possession away here. Two more minutes to play. Oh, he's through.
2 minutes.
It must be. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Goalkeeper's done well to actually get something on that. I didn't think he was going to get a touch.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the game. Final whistle is gone. Remember the FUT Champions Weekend League fixture. Thank you very much for your time today, and we'll be back soon. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win. Couldn't be much better.
He can put them in front. There it is, first goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come. Well, he's got puck. It's a good hit. Goalkeeper's shown his strength there to keep that tough shot out. Corner given. Well, that's not so much anything. What a perfect day for football we've got here. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith. As always, my sidekick for these commentaries. Delighted to see Alan. Our featured action is from the FUT Weekend League.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, they've done well. The away team that we're going to see here today have done extremely well. For the manager, the question is keeping them focused. And another chance here today to move up the world rankings.
This is the starting lineup today. In goal is Alisson. Joe Gomez starts alongside Manuel Akanji in defence. Christian Pulisic starts with Jadon Sancho out wide, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. This does look promising. Defender's shown him inside, and there he goes. Dele Alli, one pass away from being a great move.
Won it back with an interception. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Well, he reaches 50 appearances for the club today. He's settled in.
Yeah, well done to him. He's been really consistent over the course of those 50 games.
Must take the lead here. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Here's Alli. Here's Jamie Vardy. It's a poor ball and overhit.
Goretzka,
Gomez, Dele Alli. Here's Alli. Rashford. Threading it through.
Werner.
No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Well, the fans making their feelings known, and that's to be expected when you've been, what they see as, denied a penalty.
Rashford with the ball now. Werner. Good interception there.
Simple for the goalkeeper, Burki.
That's a dreadful error.
Here's Alli.
Able to make the interception. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Coming into the penalty area now. Too close to the keeper in the end. What's the keeper doing here?
The whistle's gone. Because the assistant flagged for offside.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. That's a fine tackle. But he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Players trying to attack the cross. Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Manuel Akanji. Dele Alli.
Vardy.
He's got skill with the ball. Backing himself in these circumstances.
Goretzka.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Goretzka.
Oh, get through to the goalkeeper, in fact.
Goretzka. Goretzka.
Here's Ali. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Dele Alli. Dele Alli.
So easy in possession. Must take the lead here. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position to
guide it through. Now, just a keeper to beat. Vardy! Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Goretzka.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Well, he could be in. And he scored!
I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork. Lovely ball through.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Dele Alli. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Werner. Dele Alli. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Wants to have a go. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Dele Alli. He could take them on here.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Judged by the officials as offside, looked clear enough.
Goretzka.
Now Marcus Rashford. Tierney. Here's Ali. And that's half time. Signal. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
Werner.
Here's Dele Alli.
Werner.
Alli! He's really stretched out to keep it out.
Well, he needed every inch of his frame there, the keeper.
Could whip it in from here. And in it goes towards the far post. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Great understanding there between the crosser and the lad in the middle. Lost his marker brilliantly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good try for that back heel. Dele Alli. It's Jamie Vardy. Can he shoot here? Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but for the interception. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Manuel Akanji. Dele Alli. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Pressure in midfield, and it's paid off. Interception hit. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack in the chase. They score!
Goal for
off
the
we go again, 2-1.
Number 23, Jamie Vardy.
Dele Alli.
Tierney.
Here's Alli.
Goretzka.
Sancho. Dele Alli.
Werner.
Rashford with the ball now. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. terrific tackle. Rashford,
Goretzka, Mbabu, Kevin Mbabu. The build-up is patient. Goretzka.
Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Felipe Anderson. Now the possibility for a cross. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Here's Ali.
Goretzka.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Dele Alli. Given away by Alli.
Taking on the opposition and the response.
This could be the leveller. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Goretzka.
Pulisic. Gomez.
Goretzka.
Well, to hold off the opposition. Akanji. Dele Alli.
Werner.
Trying to steer it through. Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Sancho. Good challenge. Now Marcus Rashford. Threading it through. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Manuel Akanji. Here's Ali.
Jadon Sancho.
Dele Alli. Good piece of tackling there. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. And there's the cutback.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off. Rashford. Werner.
And that's a foul and they'll get a free kick for that.
You can't see him going for goal, Martin, here. He's miles away, really.
Goretzka.
That's super feet there for the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
Lovely skill, but he's lost the ball.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
Going forward well. Opportunity in a wider area. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Is the ref reaching for his pocket again?
Well, it's an emotional game, and it was an over-emotional challenge, particularly in the circumstances when he needed to stay calm with that yellow already to his name.
Yeah, his teammates won't be thanking him for that afterwards because they've got to work really hard now.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Dele Alli in powerfully there. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Werner
tries the shot. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner played in. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. That's it, it's over. The referee's blown the final whistle.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with... What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith as usual, the faithful lieutenant alongside me. Our action comes from the weekend league. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, a chance for the visiting side to take a step up the ladder. You know, they've earned that bite with what they've produced so far over the course of the weekend. Been impressed with them, surprised with them to a certain extent.
The ball's loose, goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Is Alexandra. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Here's the lineup. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Alexandra starts alongside João Cancelo in defence. Raheem Sterling starts with Felipe Anderson in the wide areas. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. A chance to break away now on the counter. Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Allen. And they've spread it out wide here.
Sissoko.
Rashford. Vardy! Vardy clean through to score.
Oh, he does that so brilliantly, hanging on shoulders and then pouncing.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He could take them on here. Just overhit the pass. Runs through to the keeper. What's the keeper doing here? Excellent work with the tackle. Goretzka. Dele Alli. Alli! Goal and hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end. So away we go at 1-1. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but for the interception.
Goretzka.
Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. He's got to clear it now. He's cut it out. Dele Alli. They could go in front here. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Flag has gone up for offside tight.
Kevin Mbabu.
Now Tanguy Ndombele. Dele Alli. Blocked off the pass there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
It's about finding the right pass now. Rashford with the ball now, with Raheem Sterling. Felipe Anderson. The shot is blocked. Made a quick interception. Sandro. Felipe Anderson! Well, he clears the danger. Here's Ali.
Well, he's got away from him.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
João Cancelo.
Allen. Rashford. Tries to chop here.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Shots on here. Off the keeper, back into play.
Felipe Anderson.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. Teammates arriving. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Now Marcus Rashford. Sterling. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. That's a great interception. He's given it away. Here's Alexandra. Going forward with real purpose now.
Goretzka.
Tongi Dombele. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. Sterling. Well, here he goes. It's good to see it. Raheem Sterling steers it through. That's great.
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Well, you know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him, because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. To level it up now. Saved it. Sandro. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Now Felipe Anderson. Well, that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Allen. Good range in his passing. Good support running on either side. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Is Jamie going to try it? And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Set up to play on the break now. Rashford. A chance to cut the deficit here. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And in it goes. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. But he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Ali! Can't hang on to it, the keeper. Sterling.
Vardy.
Sissoko. Now Marcus Rashford. Felipe Anderson. Now Tanguy Ndombele.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Goretzka.
Dele Alli.
Vardy. Felipe Anderson.
Nico Schultz.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Taking on the defenders.
With 10 towards the near post.
And the header scores! Great power with the header, excellently placed, fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
Goretzka, Sancho, moving it nicely and productively here. Goretzka,
that shot's blocked very quickly. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Dele Alli. So easy in possession.
Raheem Sterling steers it through.
All peters out rather for them.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Sterling,
this could bring them level.
He's blocked the shot well. That's a brilliant goal. It's a super moment for a team that just knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again.
Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen. A really tight game and a really good one too, full of quality, full of good goals, some fantastic finishing so far. Maybe we've not seen the end of it.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Allen. Put his foot in to cut out the pass.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Felipe Anderson.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
It's offside and the referee's given it.
Delaney.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Dele Alli.
Vardy.
Won the ball capably with that tackle.
Chance to get forward from the wing.
Felipe Anderson.
Rashford with the ball now. He's done well to block that.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Cuts it out nicely.
Corona.
Well, the whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good thought.
Simple for the goalkeeper, Burki.
Vardy.
Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Rashford. Very good tackle. Not his first today either.
Vardy.
That's going to go right to the wire here as they look for a winner.
Felipe Anderson.
Goes for goal. Got in the way.
Goretzka.
Can put them in front here, and he's done it at a crucial late stage of the game.
Yeah, he's a big match player, this fella, and he's just proved it there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
That's the end of a top performance from the away team, and the consequences are pretty spectacular.
And they've spread it out wide here.
Sissoko.
Rashford.
Vardy clean through to score.
Oh, he does that so brilliantly, hanging on shoulders and then pouncing.
Dele Alli.
Alli! Goal, they've hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding.
Felipe Anderson.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. And we feature a game from the FUT Champions Weekend League today. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
We're lucky to be inside this stadium. I mean, you couldn't buy a ticket yesterday. It's a sellout. Millions watching around the world on TV. Can't wait for the first whistle.
But looked promising and then broke down. Now we can check on the lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Nicolas Sule starts alongside Manuel Akanji in defence. Jadon Sancho plays with Felipe Anderson in the wide areas.
Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today.
Well, they're getting set for the corner. Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
Must be looked.
That is a good punch by the goalkeeper. It's a good cross. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Dembele. This could be promising. Roberto Firmino. Now Sissoko. Read the play well. Roberto Firmino. Firmino!
And that's no trouble at all for Roman Bürki.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Dele Alli. Dele Alli threads it through. Goalkeeper quickly out on his line. Read the intentions. Proper tackle that.
Probing pass has come from Dele Alli.
Vardy! Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Roberto Firmino. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Dele Alli. He's got possession back for his team. Steered through. Dele Alli.
Makes a challenge here. Roberto Firmino. Conte. Here's Eder Militao. Here's Conte.
They can spread the play now.
Nesta.
But poor play at the end of a promising move. Poor on the ball, Dele Alli.
Dembele.
From the byline, cuts it back. Saved, but not decisively.
Vardy.
Crafting the through pass.
Felipe Anderson. Oh, he's been called offside here.
Sancho. Vardy.
Felipe Anderson.
Very strong tackle from Alessandro Nesta.
Conte.
Nesta.
Sissoko.
This is Firmino. Striding forward, purposefully, trying to slip it through. Brilliant goal!
It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
So the first goal is 1-0.
Number four, Ivo Kanté.
Free kick given. Jadon Sancho. Now Tanguy Ndombele.
Goretzka.
Can he shoot? Shot blocked here. What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Can he clear his lines now? Here's Ali. He's given possession away here. Into the attacking third. Roberto Firmino
can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Well, it is the old cliche, Alan, isn't it, that you're most vulnerable when you've just scored, and that's the case here. But well played the opposition to hit back straight away.
Yeah, and I think they did catch the opponents flat-footed there. They were still celebrating their goal, and the manager would be furious about that.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Interception hit. Good defending.
Goretzka.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Coman.
With great vision here. It's Jamie Vardy. The equaliser here. Half time now. And 2-1 is the... And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. They've lost the ball. Dembele. It's Jamie Vardy.
This might be it.
He's in now. What an important goal this may well be. They're two ahead now, building a platform for victory. It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to play. And he certainly has been.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Good work, really, to read the...
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
With good vision.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Dembele has taken the corner.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Marvellous tackle. Dele Alli. Dele Alli threads it through. Felipe Anderson! Super block.
Mendy. Sissoko.
Roberto Firmino.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Now, can he take them on? Great check. Kanté! Kanté!
Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Well, you can see here, with those chances created, it...
Great ball. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Felipe Anderson. Dele Alli.
Vardy!
And they managed to score here.
Very good game, 3-2. Jamie Vardy.
Cut out the pass. Roberto Firmino.
Goretzka.
Dele Alli. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Steered through.
Roberto Firmino. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Vardy.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Sancho. Dele Alli. Shreds it through. It's Jamie Vardy.
Jadon Sancho.
Alli!
Well, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Going forward with real purpose now.
The tackling is a real skill. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. It's Jamie Vardy. Tanguy Ndombele.
Real promise about that build-up
until that challenge. There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now. Here's Alli.
Felipe Anderson.
And he could get away here. Off the keeper, back into play. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Good interception.
Probing with the pass.
Ball really travels these. Days when the goalkeepers kick it. Bale. It's been a great game, and there's still a chance for an equaliser here.
A chance for the equaliser!
Off the post!
Nesta. Sissoko.
Gives it away.
Dele Alli.
Goretzka.
They've got the ball back by that interception. The crowd be expected a bit more, but it's 2 added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Delaney. Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. Saved his side, really, with that interception. Good action, as always, in the FUT Championship.